Episode 1, How to Get Thick. Thicker than a burrito. Thicker than a tamal. Thicker than your mama. Damn.
We're gonna do Bulgarian lunges, or reverse lunges, as I like to call them. They work mostly on your quads. She's a little bit unbalanced, but that's fine. She's maybe a little nervous because of the video. Six, seven, go a little lower. There you go. Eight, nine, 10, 11. As you guys can see, her knees and foot are in the same direction. You never want to have one foot going the other way and your knee going the other way. That'll look weird. It'll mess up your whole freaking body. Jesus. Gym fail over here. It's right there, all right. Don't fall. You got this. It's perfect, people. Four. Five. And as you guys can see, she even dyed her hair. To little Angelina Jolie right now.
Not even a wig.
But the I'm talking about the what is it? Magnificent? Maleficent? Some shit like that.
Really?
Yeah. She in her bruja days right now. Yeah. So she went from the 10s to the 15s. She a big girl now. Whoa. Never mind.
Stop talking.
Three. Four. Concentrate. See, as you guys can see, her legs are still in a slight angle. They gotta be more in line. That's fine. You gotta be like that. But I'll give it to her right now.
Am I done?
No. You're not even close. People gotta see that pain. She's like, I freaking hate this guy. So annoying. You're almost there. Relax.
I'm trying.
You got this.
I can't work.
You can't feel your legs?
No.
All right, you're done. This is the form I'm in. 90 degrees with the 30 pound. She's doing the calves, 25 pounders right here. Three, four, five, six, seven. Higher, eight, there you go. Nine, 10, 11. There you go. Higher. Four. You never want to lock your knees, people, but you at least want to be like a couple degrees from straight. She improved. She went to 75 pounds now. I remember when she barely started at 25 pounds. And she used to complain. Sorry, I wasn't counting anymore. I was just focused on the video.
It's really burning.
All right. got the 45 on the abductor machine. Adductor machine, I mean. This is for the inner thighs. Three more.
12.
And you always want to close all the way in. You see that little bubble right there? You always got to hit that bubble. Last one. That's it. So, Gloria, when did you start?
Oh, like the gym?
Yeah.
May 5th.
May 5th, right? So, tell me how the experience has been.
A crazy journey, man. This shit is terrible, you know? Like, it's tiring. Uh-huh. I get hungry now by 11, where I'm mad as fuck. I feel better overall, though.
How? What do you mean you feel better overall? As in what?
I mean, it's gonna sound crazy, but throughout the day, I mean, I'm always tired, but I'm not lately as tired.
Like, okay.
I'm tired, but like I can keep going at work. Like, it's not as bad anymore, you know? Like.
Okay, so back then you would feel like tired?
Tired, like exhausted, and I don't feel as bad.
Dang, that's
not
amazing.
I don't feel as bad.
So you're saying working out has increased your energy?
Yeah, a little bit.
In some
it's
form.
Like, it's like little by little. I can see it. It's like a little bit.
Good, and what about your clothes? How about your clothes? Is it feeling a little bit tighter in little places here and there, or when you take off, like when you see yourself?
Not yet.
Takes time, okay. But what'd you start at? What was your weight?
Oh, I started at 90.
90. And what was Wednesday's
97.
Weight?
97. It just fluctuates a lot. That's one thing, too.
Her metabolism is so fast, people.
Crazy fast.
Fast.
And then some days it's hard because you're not always hungry. Like today, I wasn't even hungry. But I had to drink my 2 shakes, but I'm not even hungry.
And I tell her people, I understand that she's not hungry. But she has to force feed, and it sucks. It's hard because it makes you want to like throw up or not even like food.
Yeah,
but
when I don't even want to work, I'm just like, fuck.
Yeah, but like if she wants to reach her goal, which what is your goal?
120.
120 pounds, people. Just imagine her in 120 pounds. You guys got to tell her, eat more. Eat more. Tell her in the comments, and she'll listen. I gave her an actual contest that if she waited
a
month.
I know, but I tried.
What was the contest?
So if I reached 100 by today, I would have a free week. And I was like, oh, I'm going to do it. And I was at 97. But then.
She just wasn't hungry no more. And it sucks. But it happens. But she's going to do it. I know she is.
Watch by next week.
There you go. Next week be 105. Damn.
I still owe you 75.
Keep my money. All right, good.